Would you like to contribute video content to Let's Code Physics? Hi, I'm Brian, and I've been delighted for the last 4 years that Let's Code Physics has been so well received by educators, students, and anyone looking to learn more about physics and coding. As this channel enters its 5th year on YouTube, I'm excited to announce plans to expand the content and representation that Let's Code Physics can offer. I'm looking to recruit several volunteer contributors who will develop 3 videos for this channel each year starting in January 2020. These contributors could be physics educators, educational administrators, students in STEM programs, or enthusiasts. If you're doing any sort of physics coding and you're willing to share your passion with the world, you qualify. The role of contributor gives you an opportunity to share your work with a broad audience on this channel. Meanwhile, with some of the channel workload distributed to these contributors, I'll be able to focus on more long-term video projects and planning for the channel. If you're interested in becoming one of these contributors, you can apply by making a sample video. Just follow these 5 steps. First, select a physics topic or coding method you would like to showcase in your video. Second, select the type of video you would like to make. Do you want to make a scripted and heavily edited explainer video about a physics topic? Do you want to present a tutorial of how to implement a particular coding method? Or do you want to make a vlog of you developing a code for a problem that you think is interesting? Or do you have an entirely different format in mind? As long as your topic fits within the scope of studying a physics problem using coding, you can structure your video however you like. You can find examples of these types of videos in the description below. Third, start making the video. Write a script, develop a code, or just press record on your favorite screen capture software and see how it goes. Once you have your raw footage, load it up into an editor like Blender or Windows Movie Maker and edit your video to your liking. The goal is not for the final result to be perfect, but to showcase your presentation skills. Fourth, send me your video. You can share the file on your favorite cloud service like Google Drive or upload the video to YouTube. Just email me the link along with your name, position, and contact info. Finally, please contact me if you have any questions along the way. I'd be glad to recommend topics and offer tips for the creation process. Application videos are due November 1st, and contributors will be contacted and selected by December 15th. Thank you so much for considering joining me. I will see you next time. Bye-bye.